Diamond, we were with Diamond and Wizkid.
And Wizkid, yes.
Dar es Salaam. Mukiunda mawimbo. You guys, the way you do it. You watu wanyidi kumuangalia mkifanya kazi, ni kama cinema.
You know, I just sat there. It was a vibe kwa sababu hata wewe uko na hype.
Sana.
Yes.
I remember you.
Meld yoyote kiwekwa wewe uko na vibe. Aki! Aki! So that was a vibe.
My God, it was a wonderful experience.
It's been a long time.
But yeah, Simba, I've really missed you guys.
That's the problem.
Everyone's busy doing their thing.
Yeah, but we good.
You good?
Yeah.
Everything going on well?
That is
me. I'm just loving you and I'm following you and I'm supporting everything you do. You're my kid brother and you know I love you very much. Karibu sana Nairobi.
Thanks a lot. And I'm home.
You're home. Of exactly. Course. Karibu sana Nairobi.
Yes.
Governor.
Why
are people making a big deal about you not being together?
Really? Well, let's talk about Rayvanny and the birthday. You know,
you can even talk about it.
you're talking about these guys. I've been to the slum several times.
Yes.
And we're shooting a video actually.
Yeah.
Rayvanny is going to release a special video, a birthday song. It's going to be a hit.
Uh-huh.
And I realize, you know, these guys, they're talented and they're crazy. In between the shooting of the video, he's walking around humming new tunes for another song.
Yeah, that's how they
so are. So he's writing constantly. Every single day he's writing a new song.
You know,
so these guys are producing. So they are doing this shoot today, tomorrow they're doing another shoot, the other day they're doing another shoot.
Yeah,
now subiri serikali, by the way. Then the serikali wasaidii kitu.
Yeah.
Hakuna kitu wanangojea serikali, they get nothing from the government. It's all pure entertainment. But they are churning these tunes out, man. Jamaa anakoa kidogo anasema hiyo kikohozi anaandika wimbo.
That's how these guys
automatically
are.
Yeah,
that's very impressive. I watch them work. This in Rayvanny, it's an amazing experience. And that's why you are where you are. Hiyo talanta.
Yeah.
Sindio?
Yeah, mimi nashukuru Mwenyezi Mungu. Na saizi tuko na new president Tanzania.
Uh-huh.
Rais Mama Samia Suluhu Hassan. Sikusema tu lakini I did a song for her na nilienda Mwanza. Ilikuwa ni kama tulikuwa tunafanya ilikuwa ni concert nafikiri. I was performing wimbo na mwimbia. Akaja pale akanipa pesa bana. Alikaja akanitunza pale so we good. Nilichojifunza ni kwamba nowadays our leaders wamekuwa wanatusaidia sana.
Okay.
Like my boss, my brother, alikuja kwenye ofisi yangu.
Yeah.
Na akaniambia kwamba next level tutawasaidia vitu vingi sana.
Yeah. But big congratulations on your new label.
It's a very good studio. Tour is next level family.
Yeah.
Na sisi tunamkaribisha sana and we are so happy. Tumefurahi sana. We're very happy. Na sisi tunakukaribisha sana Tanzania. Usiache kuja.
Eh bas.
Yes, usiache kuja.
Moja sasa nitamkaja. Nitamleta.
Last time kaja akakuta na shoot wimbo wa birthday. Nikamwambia sasa utaondoka.
Yeah.
Utashuti scene za mchana. Lakini utasubiri kushoot scene za usiku.
Usiku pia.
So